morning, Waylon. I'm Brooke.
And I'm Sam. Now let's send you off to Gothis.
Attention students, the walkway from the student parking lot next to the pool is closed. Students may enter the building from the student lot through door number 15 by the back gym entrance in the morning. If you arrive after first hour, you are to park in the main lot in front of the school by the flagpole and sign in at the main office.
Adrian College of Saginaw Valley State University will have representatives coming to Waylon to meet with interested students. Please sign up in the guidance office. Ed Cohen Ford in Waylon is looking for a junior or senior interested in part-time office assistant positions. Please see the ad in the guidance office for more details.
Student Council.
This Thursday, the game of the week is Girls Swim at home versus West Catholic.
Come and your presence will get you spirit points for your class.
See you there.
Just a friendly reminder that this week is the last week for junior and senior girls to sign up for Powder Puff. It's $15 when you sign up for a t-shirt, and you can pick up some information about practices, coaches, etc. And then you can also pick up a permission slip that you need to fill out in order to play.
Just in case you're wondering, the juniors' t-shirts will be light blue and the seniors will be light purple this year. And if you have any issues with money, talk to Ms. Cardoza and she can help you out.
It's Club Time, Cats!
If you want to learn more about the LGBTQ community, then come to the GSA meeting room in A102 after school. Everyone is welcome.
Lunch!
Today for lunch we have pasta baked pepperoni pizza with a garlic twist and seasoned cauliflower.
The Pride Store will be open this Thursday and then open every Tuesday and Thursday after that for the rest of the year.
Good morning, Waylon. Let's go see yesterday's results.
The girls' cross-country team placed fifth at the very competitive Thornapple Kellogg's Invite. Medalists are Olivia Barberis and Gracie Hassey. Also running very well were Hannah Smith and Emma Thayer. Varsity took fifth at the Thornapple Kellogg's OK Gold Jamboree. Girls JV golf lost to East Grand Rapids. Boys varsity tennis beat Wyoming 8-0.
The freshman volleyball team went 2-1 at the Allendale Quad yesterday. Players of the game were Marlena Farmer with 16 assists, Amber Moore with 12 kills, Shay Cummingford with 34 digs, and Kirsten Bamball with 4 aces. Girls JV volleyball lost 2 of their 3 games at the Northview Quad. Girls varsity volleyball lost 2 of their 3 games at the Zealand West Quad.
In your sports for today, boys soccer are both away at Grand Rapids Christian. JV at 4:30 and varsity at 6:15.
Girls swim is away at Plainwell 6 o'clock.
Have a great day, Waylon.
We hope you have a great rest of your day, Waylon.
See you tomorrow.